are all safe and well. Looking forward to some club cricket tomorrow in your respective environments, getting stuck in and playing a little bit there. With it being episode 7 of Feedback Friday today, we're going to have another go at Spot the Feedback, but with a slight twist. Instead of the feedback being on the end of this video, I am going to comment the feedback that I see on Sunday at midday. That will then give you guys the opportunity to express your thoughts on what you see as the feedback for the player in question in this session in the 15-minute clip provided. So you've got 15 minutes to have a look at that. Comment in the section below the video to let us know what feedback that you see, and then I will give you my thoughts on what I see on Sunday. I will comment on the YouTube channel as well. So I hope that makes sense to everybody. Got any questions, comment as well. Make sure you like the video, subscribe to the channel, and then you can follow Dan Hellersfay Cricket on Twitter and Instagram. Enjoy the video, guys. One, two. So to get it flatter, you're definitely gonna need to be a little bit closer than that as well. All right? So you stand wherever is comfortable. But just bear in mind what the carry is likely to be for the bowlers that you're likely to catch. Make sense?
Spike's okay on this.
Yeah. Lovely. So you've spoken about wanting to catch it on your inside here.
Yeah.
How many have you caught there so far?
Okay,
so is there any particular reason why you've said that and then caught differently? Why do they speak about doing that?
Because it doesn't move as much.
Okay. Cool. So there's less movement. What you'll also find as well is when the ball is edged, it tends to go further out here as well. So I can't remember what the percentage is of outside edge to inside edge, but it is significantly more the outside edge of that. So being able to catch most balls here then means the inside edge is here as opposed to that way. So at the minute, where would you say you're catching it in relation to your body? Okay, so outside here. So where would a compromise be, do you think? Okay. So can we, you kind of get the best of both worlds then, because when the ball wobbles about, if you're in line with it, then you've got time to adjust either way, like it does here in England. But then also, got less ground to cover if it does go big. So can we aim just to shuffle enough that we catch every ball in line with our belly button? Yeah? Wonder how many times I've said belly button today. It's a lot for a coaching session. There we go, lovely.
ball there, I purposely thrown wider, sorry. Do you reckon, with the way that you were moving before, you'd have got a hand for that? No, so where you started to shuffle here now, you've given yourself a chance to get close to see that. Pretty good stuff.
That photograph is everything. You can actually see you looking at the ball all the way to your hand. Quite good.
You alright, Jack?
Yeah, I'm just popping off.
Yeah. Okay.
It's the ladies' disabled ones, got all the cleaner stuff in there for you guys if you need it.
Brilliant, thank you.
I'll be back after that half an hour. So.
Brilliant, thanks ever so much, mate.
Thank you.
Nice. We're going to do a couple more and then I'm going to try and up the challenge a little bit. Try being the key word there. Lovely stuff. So what I'm going to do now, so I'm going to put my bag where the battery is. I'm going to lean the catch it ramp up against it. So I'm going to try and miss it, but then get the old one to just go off of it. So this could go anywhere. Here we go. Brilliant start, Dan. Thank you. Taken. Great body position. How does that feel? Okay. That's more like it. Need a bit more oomph though, Dan. Thank you. Very nice. So where you're doing this so well, I'm contemplating getting the yellow sidearm out and just sidearming some. How would you feel about that? Is that yes because I've said so, or yes because you want to?
I don't mind.
I'm obviously conscious that you've done some really good stuff around this around the winter. I'm also aware that you probably haven't done as much of it recently as you would like to. So don't let me force you into anything. You feel comfortable doing what you need to do, okay? So if you want me to throw sidearm, just let me know. If not, I'll keep going with this for the minute, okay?
That's great. So a question I had for you was, I just saw an email from your email about the solicitor fees. I was just looking at it. Are we
lovely
using the same solicitor to
call that lump your belly button really nicely
and buy the new one? No, because they were, but that's fine. I don't mind.
Great catch again. Super work.
I just saw there was a fee for selling and a fee for buying. That's all I want. I wanted to check. Yeah. So yeah, so I thought
that's
we were going to use
wobble on it, that.
Geffen Ward Archer, but these is not Geffen. So
oh, hello.
Yeah.
Great catch.
So the
great catch.
The quote you came through is the solicitors that Vicarage Fields are suiting use, yeah. And they're doing the sale at the pit,
great body position
here, and the sale of,
so although that doesn't feel comfortable,
close, yeah, close.
Best body position possible to make a catch there. Really good, well done. Really good.
What we weren't doing was we'd instructed Geffen Ward Archer and these. Yeah. That's okay. No, I'm fine with that. Does Mags? Yeah, cool. Bye.
Oh, hello. Well taken.
I know we didn't do a massive amount, and we did lots of short in catching, but you're looking really sharp, Charlie.
It's good. All going in the right direction.
That's commentator's curse, isn't it? Oh, he's looking great. He's not going to get out now.
Lovely feet movement. Move really nicely to catch that line of your belly button there. Top drill.
Where's this person come from? Hi, Joe.
Yeah.
So, do I need to phone Max to say I'm happy? Was it with BLP vehicles?
Yep.
I'm happy for you to email him because I'm in the middle of the field. Charlie. I'm happy for you to email him now and say, yeah, and copy me in and say that, yeah, I'm just reading the line.
Great thing, great thing.
He agrees we're going to use these people.
Really good stuff.
One fee. Yeah, they got control of the phone process.
Again,
top
stuff.
Sign it. I'll end up. They can all be done at solicitors. They can be added in there. It's fine. Don't worry. Just sign it.
That's all right.
Yeah.
That's how I gave up with my experiment.
Hey, are you in best of you?
Right take. Right take. And again, great body position. Really good stuff, this.